With BioTuring's Talk2Data, we offer a way to quickly search for public datasets and to specifically choose a subgroup of cells that fit your study with just a few clicks. Filtering data by condition, tissue, and gene expression, from 36 studies, we pull out this in silico atlas of 17,144 lung cancer cells that express MMP1, a gene that plays important roles in both tumorigenesis and metastasis. We also provide you different ways to analyze the atlas, including TSNEUMAP and Harmony. Let's look at the expression cancer-associated fibroblasts, CAFs, one of the most important players in tumorigenesis, using set of gene markers from literature. You can see the markers significantly expressed in the connective tissue cell. You can either view the expression directly on the scatter plot or using different other demonstration, for example, bubble heat map. Not only the expression, you can quickly look at the enrichment of these genes by just one click. Again, we can see that this CAF gene set is highly enriched in the specific group of connective tissue cells in our custom lung cancer atlas. Further investigate this cluster of high-enriched cells using AU Cells Enrichment Tool. We confirm the CAF marker gene set is highly enriched in the group of fibroblast cells. Easily and quickly, you have your initial analysis of cancer-associated fibroblasts, CAFs, presence in your lung cancer cell population. By using BioTuring's T2D platform, your monthly data curation and analysis is now cut short into a few seconds or minutes with just a few simple clicks.